gonna get on the plane now.
Germs.
Hi, Mom. Are you excited now? Touch it for good luck. Boop. Now I have to wash my hands. We are currently on the plane waiting, and Aaron's ready. Yeah, I wanted to come earlier, but it just kind of hectic.
I guess.
How you feeling, Mom? Yeah, we're ready. We're Florida ready. Let's go. Can you do this, Aaron?
40 minutes.
Traffic. Okay, there's the toll.
Oh, I can't zoom.
There's no tolls.
No. That would be for my big air. Where are we at? Getting
burgers
and shakes. Got to Kidani. Woo!
Here,
we're gonna Emma go to our room now. Oh, what is it?
Emma, what is survival of the
76.
Yay! Hi guys. So we just dropped off our bags at our room, and we're gonna do a room tour when we get back. Mom, just are you okay, Mom? Are you okay? Oh my God! Hold on. There's two. Look, Mom. I don't think they're the same type of animal.
The white one's the girl.
I don't know.
I don't know what the white thing is.
It's so cute.
You don't even know what it is.
Okay, so as I was saying. I will be doing a room tour when we get back, but now we're gonna be touring the hotel. Excited!
I told you.
So cute.
I told her it was the mate.
Wow. Check him out. Wow.
That's what killed Mufasa.
Aaron. Oh my gosh, so we're outside now. You can see the giraffe, yeah. And I think it's dinner time for them. Wow. You can see more over there. So cool. I think that's a baby giraffe. Wow. 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 Sorry, I forgot to mention that this is a very unique hotel, because this hotel is kind of in the middle of where you can see some animals, so it's super cool. Also, I have a habit of not of vlogging and not looking at the camera. But I was trying to focus on where I'm looking. But I'll see some of the animals now. Oh, there's some zebras over there! There's a bird all the way up in that tree.
Those are dragonflies.
Today we're not really in the hotel. It's gonna be. Well, no, Sunday we could check out our.
Where's the fourth one? Where's the fourth one? There it is.
Ew.
So me and Aaron decide to go look at the pool and the kitty area. Oh, there's the snakes from Jungle Book. Super cool. Now we're gonna look at the fitness center. Yeah. Good morning. It's 6:30 something. And we're on our way to
6:45.
Oh, oops. It's 6:45 and we're on our way to the bus stops to go to
Animal Kingdom.
Yeah, it's our first park. How'd you sleep?
I slept pretty good. I think everyone overall slept
okay. But we are hyped. Oh, it is humid today. But it was raining because we're going through the halls. But I'm very excited. It's so humid. The windows are fogging up. Hi guys, so we just got to Animal Kingdom from the buses, and now we're gonna wait for the parks to open at 7:30 for park guests, or not park guests, hotel guests. There you go. Are you excited?
Mm-hmm.
Our first ride is, what is it, Aaron? Dang! It's called Flight of Passage, which you all should know. It's from Pandora.
Avatar.
Let's go.
James Cameron.
Whoa. So we are currently in line for a Flight of Passage. How we feeling?
Sweaty.
I mean, it's pretty humid, but it's not too bad. But it's our first time in Pandora. Because last time we were here, it wasn't open, right, Mom?
Right.
Yeah. So, super excited to be in line. Wow. Wow. There is something over there.
You turn away to this floating island, you can see the moss.
You're too close, bro. You're too close. Bro. Wow. Oh, amazing! Look at the floating islands. Yeah, it's a family. It says right now it's an hour wait.
Cameras. We're back.
Oh my gosh!
Wow.
Oh my God! Look how cool! Amazing! I don't know what these are called.
Lily pads.
Aaron, what is your favorite thing about Animal Kingdom?
The animals.
Okay, I know that's not the truth.
It
is.
What about the cameras?
I like the lines.
Mom, what's your favorite thing about Animal Kingdom?
The animals.
Oh my gosh.
Put the cameras.
Okay, now we're inside. It's kind of loud. What do you have to say?
Show him.
Thank you.
Don't put that in.
I will. Look at the nice artwork. So beautiful. I have a sweat mustache. Wow. Check this out. A floating rock.
So here we have
No, we're not doing that.
And this is where I conduct my experiments.
Excuse me? Who's that? Is that your assistant?
Sorry guys, that was my mother. She's here visiting me.
Whoa.
Yes, this is our magnetic water study.
Oh my gosh! Wow! Whoa! Beautiful! So we're gonna get matched up with an avatar. Check it out, Aaron.
Prepare systems for the next group.
Oh my gosh.
All systems engaged.
What did you think?
Amazing.
It was good. I had a little bit of motion sickness. Yeah. But I'm okay now. But that was great. It was our first time riding it. Wow. Oh my. That's the third time you dropped it today. Just found this nice place to sit, to eat. It's so pretty. And you can see the kites getting ready. So pretty. And then we're gonna go on that ride.
It's right here.
Wow. I know. Wow. Chip and Dale in their dino outfits. So cute! Yeah!
up to?
Mount Everest.
Whoa.
How was it?
That's right.
How was it? Great?
Awesome.
Awesome? Look how cute this is. Woo! It is hot though. Alright, we're here at Dino-rama. Oh, that's not it. But we're here at Dino Land. Aaron, why are we excited to go on this?
Because the cockroach crawls under your butt.
No! It's because we don't have this at home.
Look
at the tarantula. Dun dun dun.
Look at these.
Stick bugs. Oh. Hey guys, so I haven't talked that much, but we are now alone. Mom and Dad went back to the hotel, and so now we're gonna park hop. Wait, what time is it?
Oh, 15. Let's see if dinosaurs open.
I mean, we could, depending on how far it is, like which park we're gonna go to, it could take a little bit. Mm-hmm. But check, we might go to Dinosaur. We'll see. We got Starbucks. And we're heading to the Magic Kingdom. Whoa. So we just finished the Magic Kingdom and it was still thundering a little bit, but we decided, I think I said it, going to Magic Kingdom, but we're trying to find the bus stop. There's so many. I don't know which ones. So we gotta go look at the bulletin, but we'll see you at Magic Kingdom. After almost an hour of waiting and going on the bus, we are finally at Magic Kingdom. Ah! Okay, we're not fully there yet, but we're almost there. Woohoo!
I gotta go to see.
We'll go pee first. Let's go. It's beautiful. We haven't even seen the castle yet. Well, we have from the bus stop, but it's so beautiful. It's so different from Disneyland. Oh my god, Aaron's song! Aaron's song! Oh my god, Aaron's song! We made it! Woo! Excited.
Oh my gosh!
This is amazing.
Oh my gosh.
It's huge.
I changed the settings. This place is huge. Oh my gosh, look at how pretty. Wow. Well, big difference. They don't have a train.
Is there a parade?
I don't know. It's so cool. Wow. It is huge. Oh my gosh. In person. Oh my gosh. It's so pretty. Something big that I've noticed is that there's just so much more space. Wow. There's like so much more things. I gotta show you the Tomorrowland. This is insane. Wow. So crazy. And there's the 50 right there. Wow. Tomorrowland. Da da da. Wow. Okay, so our first ride is People Mover. It's our first time going on People Mover, right?
Mm-hmm.
Are you excited? It's pretty hot today though. Like, I don't think it wasn't too hot, right? It wasn't that bad. But here, because there's less shade, more concrete, Yeah. It's kind of hot, but it's okay. We chill it. And this lady said it's 10 minutes, but I think it's a lot less, like about 5 minutes. It's great. It's great. We got on the people mover. Woo! Anyways, this low key fast. Oh, Buzz Lightyear's meeting.
Greetings, intergalactic travelers. Welcome aboard the people mover, presented by Energy. I'm your guide aboard this highway in sky. Absolute best way to see tomorrow.
Wow.
Aaron, where are we now?
Carousel of Progress.
This is first our first time.
So cool. So this area moves around while we stay here.
Such a cool... What's the word?
Concept?
Yes. Like, this is an old concept, but I've never seen this before. Very cool.
I'm very excited. I'm not gonna film. You can definitely search it up online. Carousel of Progress.
Hi everyone, welcome to World.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Another Christmas turkey again.
All right, so we just got off of Carousel of Progress. Aaron fell asleep multiple times. But I liked it. It was kind of cool.
No regrets.
No regrets. It was AC, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was great. Highly recommend you do that. But I don't know what we're going to do next.
We gotta go back
again. Okay, we're going to go. How you doing? Woo! So beautiful. We are now in Fantasyland, and we're gonna get a snack before our Genie Plus at Space Mountain.
5:15.
5:15. Yeah. Look how wide this is. And there's the mine train. Still never been on it. We're hoping to go on it soon. Hopefully. I'm trying to wait for someone. Oh, there we go. So cool. We also have a reservation for the 14th for Aaron's birthday at Be Our Guest. Are you excited?
Yep.
Yep. Ooh, we got a snack from Pinocchio's. Shout out to Aaron. And right next to It's a Small World.
Super cool.
And now we're gonna eat them fries. Delicious. Waiting for this moment. Turn it up. Oh, she deserves a ride, not a bathroom. Oh, she deserves it. So there's a cool activity you can do in Tangled's whatever bathroom area, and it's to find Pascal. There's like a whole bunch around this area that I'm behind, and the other part too. So I'll try to show you what I mean when I find one. Aaron found one.
He has red eyes.
Whoa, so cool. One down. I don't know how many to go, but that was hard. No, he's different colors to match the, oh my gosh, this is gonna be hard. We'll try to find two more. There's Pascal. Oh my gosh, we gotta find one more. So we gave up on the Pascal thing and we only have found two. Okay, we're gonna try to find one more. Aaron found two out of the three and they were both rock colored. Interesting. Okay, now we're gonna go now. That's good. Good job, Aaron.
Thanks.
Good job. Oh, good job. Okay, let's go. We're now, I think this is Frontierland. Look how cool. So we found ourselves in Adventureland. I don't know how we got here. Some, like a
passage.
It was a passage. Oh, bathrooms. But this is awesome. The pirates, I don't know. We're looking at pirates.
Is it that way?
I don't know. I gotta look at the map. But it's super cool. I'll show you what it looks like. Hey, honey. The fact that it says exotic makes me worried. And some fog. So we're now in the queue for pirates. And this is so different
from Disneyland.
Yeah.
Oh. 10 times bigger.
Yeah, this is huge. Oh my gosh.
All over the place.
Yeah, it's not even indoors. Well, now it's indoors. This is insane. I have to show you guys. Me neither. The only thing that's okay, so we got a lightning lane about like.
Ooh! Ooh! Aaron!
Sorry! Oh my god.
It's Disneyland, okay?
Oh my god. So the only difference about this is that we got lightning lane, and that also means that we won't get to see a lot of the interactive things. That's okay.
Run up your white flag, yes.
What? Alright, so we just finished Pirates. What did we think?
I liked it.
I liked it. The drop was really good.
Why is there no AC in here?
Because it's outdoor. Yeah, but this is good. I really liked it. It was a lot shorter compared to California. Yeah. But this is great. What did they cook? Okay. Anyways, so now we're heading off to Tomorrowland. We have to kind of get there a little quick because we have our lightning lane that ends at 6:15 and it's currently 5:40 something, I think. So we gotta get there ASAP. ASAP! Woo! Okay, let's go. Space Mountain! Whoa, Starport. That's where the people mover girl is. Oh. Okay, we're going on the right. The right. There they go. So something that's different here is that it's a one-seater instead of two. And there's two tracks, Alpha and Omega. A lot of people choose, oh, I have to do it again, hold on. Amazing. It was so cool. So much faster. More drops. No music, but I kind of liked it. What about you?
Really liked it. The seats are really comfy too.
They felt like couches. And I wish I could ride it again, honestly.
We'll ride it sometime this week again.
Yeah. Bro, what the heck? This is way too hard. We got Ranger First Class. Woo! Yay!
You just found the orange one.
Okay. We look the same.
That's the wrong one.
That's pretty good. That one was way too hard though. For one, it's stationary.
That was so hard.
And it doesn't vibrate when you get it.
Served.
Yay!
This gift shop is small.
It is small. They got a lot of light year stuff. Thank you. Hi guys, sorry I haven't vlogged that much, but it's because my stomach wasn't feeling good. But yeah, we're heading back to the hotel. I'll give you guys a proper hotel tour. Mm-hmm.